Today, we're going to go over the best run and pass defense in Madden 22, period. If you're new to the channel, drop a like on the video. If you enjoyed these free tips and breakdowns, make sure that you hit that red subscribe button. Let's get into the breakdown. What's up, everybody? If you want to take your Madden 22 game into the next level, the link in the description has my ebooks, and every ebook that you get gets a free upgrade for 4 months. I repeat, free upgrades for 4 months. Let's get it. Okay, so it's key things that you want to do when you are going against smaller formations. I gave y'all tips on 3x1 sets like trips, tray. When you are going against smaller formations, you don't want to have auto base align on. Now, anything that you see in this video is on my Patreon and down in the ebooks. Any ebook that you get comes with a free offense. So what you want to do? My base play is cover 6 invert. I am in the Cleveland Browns defensive playbook. They have nickel normal and nickel wide. Now on my base play, I have a deep half on one side of the screen. I have auto base align on. So as you can see, that deep half has no routes in his area. He just runs to the middle of the field. Now, when you are running matching concept, my purple zone is gonna play first route out. Everything else is gonna be matching concept. So you can see, he's gonna take that quick out route right there, and the quarterback is looking for a deeper developing route, and we end up with a covered sack. Now, as you can also see, I manned up that slot on the side with the deep half. Now, my coach adjustments, auto alignment, when it's a small formation, I like to keep on default. Option defense, always unconservative, and your zone drops you want to leave on default whenever you are playing any type of match defense. Cover 4, cover 6 invert, cover 6, cover 9 show 2, cover 4 quarters, cover 4 palms, default. Okay, my base play, cover 6 invert, and you can change this around if you want to play with zone drops. I like to put my blues at 20 yard zones as we are locking the fullback dive up. Okay, so right here, he's still in a smaller formation, so there's certain adjustments that you like to do. Me, I like to be more aggressive, so I would blitz that corner off the edge, cross man that slot person right there, and once he feels the pressure, he makes a bad read. Now, this won't be every opponent. Some opponents will stay in the box, but if you see that your opponent is trigger happy, he's making bad reads when you are dialing up pressure, you don't want to let off. So on this play, we're going to send 7. I see my opponent do not like pressure in his face, so we're going to blitz both linebackers and the slot cornerback and not give him any chance for any deep developing routes. All I did was pinch the entire team, blitz both linebackers and the slot cornerback, and somebody is gonna come free. The reason why is because he's not expecting an all-out blitz. I've been showing him a 4 and a 5 man pressure 90% of the game. So when they are putting deep developing routes on the field and you want to take that away, send 6, send 7, and scream in your opponent's ear. Now, the nickel normal, cover 6 invert. Great, great play. I will mix in my cover 6 and my audibles, my cover 9 show 2 and my audibles, my palms and my audibles. As you can see, the base play, we have a deep half. I'm going to make adjustments to that because he's in a trips type of formation. What I mean by that is, it's 3 receiving threats on the right side. So I changed that deep half into an outside quarter. Now they're going to play bump and run on the outside. You can see he jams him on the outside on that side, and then my other cornerback on the outside jammed his person also. So instead of the deep half, I want him to play him head up. I trust my cornerbacks. He sees a one-on-one, he throws it down the field. I have this guy in a box, in a snuggie, and that's what this defensive game plan is all about. If you want the comprehensive match coverage seminar, do not wait any longer. I'm going to show you exactly how to run this defense to perfection as we come out in the same cover six invert, but now we got 20 yard blue. So we got soft flats with deep halves over the top to give my opponent something different. When you make a shell like this, you are responsible for the middle, or you have to drop a deep blue in the middle. I don't have a deep blue on the field. We are up by two possessions, so now you can give your opponent something totally different and still walk away with an interception. If you want to style on your opponent, the ebooks and the Patreon is down below. Plus, I have a huge update tomorrow, so don't miss it.